There was nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around.
An agent has left your group.
Knew I'd find you.
Identified. additional hostile contacts. Immediate medical assistance needed. Nearby. Agent, decease.
We can't miss now. Shit, I can't hit them from here!
Assistance needed. Agent incapacitated.
I got your back.
Agent vital signs, 0. Sending backup request.
me up.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Cut that in half.
armored hostile detected.
Access.
Unlocked.
True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance, meaning they won't be able to call for reinforcements. Now's our chance. Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor, so you'll need to find it and secure it.
back up!
I saw some hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade. So, the division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner and kill.
assistance needed.
Keep an eye on our plane.
Cover.
Why are you
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Assistance. out of here!
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good. Transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the True Sons and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence. Thank you.
ciphers are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the True Sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning.
You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast.
System reactivated. System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System curtailed.
Deploy the frag.
System back online. Structural integrity 50%. System malfunctioning.
Do?
System reactivated. System disrupted.
Target pincer.
System restored. System malfunctioning. Agent down. System curtailed. System reactivated. System disrupted. Vital signs critical. Structural integrity at 25%.
The radio mast can't take another hit.
System restored. System malfunctioning. System curtailed. Electromagnetic charge depleted.
You're not going anywhere.
System reactivated.
position!
Keep them off me!
True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horseshit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.